We don't follow that it's there and then we will follow the market. We have to lead the market. So if it's not there, that is where we will come, Hero will come. So like you rightly said, China and Europe may be bahut badi ho gayi hai. So you know, we all socially face four problems: urban congestion, then pollution, then fossil fuel going down, and health. A cycle cuts it all. So people, if they cycle to work, it's great. But then it's hot, distances are large, you will sweat if you go to work. So that's not done. That's why we've got this bike, the e-bike, Electro. So Electro is the answer to all the solution problems to a large extent. So world, they have done it. China, they've done it in a very big way. Europe, they've done it in a very big way. India was just somebody to feed the market. That's what we have done at Hero.
Have you also sought any kind of help from the government in terms of tax incentives or any other way?
No, Hero will not live on tax incentives. We will live on safety. When I go to the people, they say we don't have a safe place to ride. We need safety on the road. So now Mr. Riju and me, we were together for a 30-minute joyful meeting. I could have never got this in his office. But 30 minutes sweating it out together like friends is something great. He's giving me a promise. One day a week, he's going to cycle to work. Now, if he cycles, water will flow down. His tier 2 can't come in cars. Boss cycle pe ja raha hai aur main car mein aa raha hu. So that thing will come and water will flow down. That's what the country needs.
So Hero Cycles is definitely the leading player in India. What are your expansion plans?
In the world, ma'am. We are the leading player in the world. We make one cycle every 4 seconds. So Hero is now putting up a brand new plant. It's not only a plant, I'm calling it a cycle valley. So I met my chief minister. He's giving us